Hi everyone, and welcome to this sample Blackboard Ultra course. I'm Jenna, Instructional Designer and Media Studio Coordinator with UAA, and I wanted to take you on a brief walkthrough of what a course in Ultra looks like. When you first open the course, you'll be taken to this homepage or landing page. This is the content page. You'll see a menu bar at the top, all of the course content in this main area of the page, and some other details and information over on the side. Let's start by taking a look at this top menu bar. Here's where you can navigate between different areas of the course. This menu will be the same in any Ultra course that you're in. First, you've got a calendar, which would show any due dates that you have for the course. Next, the announcements tab. If your instructor has posted any announcements, this is where you'll find those. When a new announcement is posted, it'll actually show up as a pop-up when you enter the course. And if you don't mark it as read at that point, you'll see a little notification icon here indicating you have something to read. Next, the discussions tab. This is where you'll find any discussion boards open in your course. The gradebook is where you'll find your grades and any feedback that your instructor may have given on specific items. Messages is a place where you can communicate directly with your instructor or the whole class. And if your instructor has groups set up, you'll find those here in the Groups tab. So to go back to the main content area, click the Content tab on the far left of that top menu. Back on this main page, on the right side, you'll see your course faculty with a space to message them directly, and some other course details below that. In the main course content area, you'll see all of the content for your course. It might be organized into folders or modules. In this course, we've got it organized into modules with all the content within them. So if I click to open one of these modules, you'll see dropdowns with documents to read, folders to open, a link, a quiz, discussion boards, all of the course content is here. If I open up one of these items within a module, you'll see the content for the item to read and an arrow in the top right where I'm able to move directly onto the next item in the module. So that when I finish reading this, I can click directly to the next item, which is another piece of content. To go back to the main content area, I would always just click the X in the top left corner. Another common thing that you'll encounter in Ultra is a text box. So this might be in a journal or a discussion board or even in an assignment. Anywhere there's a text box, you can type a response, format the text, you can add an attachment or a link to a video, or even embed a video directly there. Another unique thing about Ultra is progress tracking. We have a video that explains this a little bit more, but essentially, if your instructor has progress tracking turned on, you'll see that items that we have already opened are marked as partially full. And when you finish them in your own time, you can go ahead and mark them as complete, and you'll see the progress bar progresses here. When you mark all of the items in a module as complete, it will let you know that you completed the whole module so that next time you log back into the course, you can see easily where to jump back in. For items that require a submission, like a quiz or an assignment, when you open them up, they will be marked as partially filled, but you see it's a little bit grayed out, and it will only be able to be marked as complete when the submission or post is made. So that will automatically mark as completed when I submit the quiz. It's worth noting that if your instructor has progress tracking turned on in the course, and you can view your progress like this, your instructor can also see your progress in the course. However, marking items as complete is not necessarily a part of your grade. It's for purposes of keeping track of where you are in the course.
We hope this has been a helpful introduction to some of Blackboard Ultra's tools. If you're an instructor who needs support in Ultra, contact UAA's instructional design team at UAA_design@alaska.edu. If you're a student who needs support in Ultra, contact the UAA Technical Support Center by calling 907-786-4646 or emailing uaa.techsupport@alaska.edu.